Alright guys, we're going to have something different. We're just going to go a bit of a trucking drive. Let's go to the market. To do a job. I think it was. We'll pay for. Let's have a little drive. I just picked food actually. Now I do. Yeah, good. Alright, okay. So, here we go. Right, we've got some. Oh, I used to love this game. The Euro Trucker one, though. This is the first time I'm trying. Well, no, I have actually drove this one before. Oh, that's a bit noisy. Where is it? See that one? That way. Ooh, am I gonna make it? No. Holy moly. How am I going to do this one? Oops, that's a bit unhealthy. I mean, it's because it's too tight. It's a bit of a tight car. Whoops, what? I'll do it. Right, pedal to the metal. Excuse me. I really need a steering wheel. I'm just controlling with the keys at the moment. I'm just taking its time. Because I don't know, actually I don't know how long this truck is. It's a big move. It's gonna. Thank you. I'm doing it. What am I doing? Am I turning the wrong way? Am I picking the wrong bloody track? I am, Anna. What about? Like an idiot, I've picked the wrong bloody place. Oh my word, I'm not good, is it? Can I turn round in here? I think it can actually. I don't want to touch that. So let me just stop a minute. That's better. Ooh, give me some. I know I shouldn't build, but it's a wide vehicle, so I don't care. There we go. Oh, what did it do? Did it stuck? What have I done? What am I stuck on? Yeah, the only thing I don't like about this game is, where am I? What am I stuck on? Doing it. Yeah. Woo! Get on the motorway. stay behind, Git. Inspection at the nearest, so fuck off. Thank you for your call, brother. Quite relaxing, this. It's mad, really, because when I was driving in the UK, I feel more relaxed driving on this side of the road than I actually do in the UK. Because obviously, when you drive in the UK, you're on the right hand side. But now I drive on the left-hand side and I like it. Weird. I feel more at home driving on the left-hand side. I don't know. Just take your time, innit? Bit of a tight bend. I wish our mapping system was as good as these. Are we going to Seattle? Where Microsoft was born. Hey, hey. I couldn't help that there, I was too close. That Mustang was in the way. Gee whiz, some weight on these wheels. Come on, push it. That truck was driving too close then. That's the only thing I don't like about this game is they slow back down again, but they stop in the middle of the road. Just let it coast. Right, it's merging. Okay, merging traffic. Build momentum up. Just use this lane. I'll use this lane. Got nothing between. Hey, go on, go on. Hooah. Oh, fuck off. That couldn't be out then. I need the power to get up the bridge. That's the only thing I don't like about the rules and regulations in this game. Let it coast. I've discovered Salem, where all the vampires are. What's that, Salem witch trials and all that kind of stuff. I've got to keep an eye, because even though I've got my mapping system on, I've got to keep an eye. Alright, I can go straight on. That truck's going sub. Oops. My apologies, I pressed the engine button by accident. The E button's too close to the W button. It's that one, isn't it? My apologies. Zippity doo da, zippity a. Let it coast a little bit. Go straight up. No overtaking here. Can imagine if you're on a bridge and you got stuck on a crosswind on near Nice. Woo! Like on the Pennines in the UK and all that. Jackknifing in the ice. What a nightmare that would be. Jackknife on a bridge. In ice. My, oh my. Thy destination is miles away. Plenty of sunshine through the day, but it's darkness. Gives a fuck anyway. Sorry guys, my brain sort of melts in the dark. Goes dark quickly, doesn't it? Imagine if the GPS was inaccurate and there was a hot, you know, a fall here, you'd have been knackered, wouldn't you? Pitch black, you can't see a thing. Especially if you're driving somewhere like this. Alright. Okie dokie, we've got to a bit of a. Go on, give it some. Fahrenheit outside. That's quite hot, that is. Nice, isn't it, actually? Newport. Am I over the line? Oh no, spot on. Huh. I wasn't going to take that, I could have got a ticket. Yeah. Yours is bigger than mine. It's a long drive, this, isn't it? Right. Whoa. Shouldn't be going over the line. Hey, slowing down, slowing down. I'm having a 5 volt saying, whoa. The policy Gestapo, they can kiss my ass. Right, we're entering up to, I think we're nearly there actually. It's looking that way. Just letting it coast. Right. To go. My apologies. I had a feeling that would happen. Zippity-doo-da, zippity-yay. There we go, guys. So what was that one? That, I don't even know what trip that was. I'll check it out when I put it in the description. All right, guys. I've had enough. So I will see you if I play this game on video. Let's see how it goes. Take care.